We activate the external rotator muscles in an anteflexion position or on the scapular plane. The external rotator muscles stabilize the glenohumeral joints in anteflexion or in abduction. So it seems logical to exercise them in this position and not in the abduction position. The exercise is useful to strengthen the extra rotator muscles, especially in the impingement syndrome.